Hey everyone, how's it going here? Welcome back to another Mitchey Games. I'm your host, Mitchell. And we just ranked up to 37, which is wonderful because it just kind of keeps on clicking, keeping that pace going. Under 5-0 tournament league matchup, so that was great. And just kind of clicking along here. League match. Oh god, that was beautiful. I'm sorry, I'm drinking. It's beautiful. Oh god, that was so beautiful. Ooh, Blaziken. Haven't battled him in a while. I think we're like 29-0 right now. So around there. So we're battling 48, 38, 47, 23, 26. So take care of little guys and then get the last look up here. Yeah, let's do these two. I haven't decided if I want to switch out the first set with the Whimsicott, Jirachi set or not. Because that's more of a fair set. Yep, we're 29-0 right now, so let's just keep on going here. Gardevoir. Ooh, he's a 76%. That's not bad at all. Alright, we're going to have a fun match with this one. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always let's just see. Go round. Alrighty, let's get going here. Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Come on.
Critical hit! They're reading you like a book. Your synergy rate is still only half full. Alright, let's call in some support. Great, we done.
Not too bad, not too bad. Caught me a little off guard for a bit. I kind of backed off and kind of catch myself. I don't know if I'll need that, but we'll see. I haven't used burst yet, so that's fine. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, I didn't even have to use my burst. I just kind of laid it on there. Ha! Oh, he's just like, yeah, screw you guys. I'm going home. God, that was terrible, like, points-wise. Like, it's just like, yeah, you did terrible. You won, but you did terrible. Like, okay, that's fine. Dirty matchup. I'm okay with that. Lucky bonus. What did I get?
You got a new item.
I'm okay with that. I wouldn't say I'm great with that, but I'm okay with that.
You earned a new title.
Yes, I am drinking booze. I'm not telling you what kind though for I don't know why I don't, but whatever. Alright, now Pikachu.
Time to pick a support set. Alright then. Go
I'm using B and C more, I'm not even using A. Which I mean I might go back to A. At some point, if I want to be more of a long range attacker, I suppose it just kind of fits that typing better. And no one likes Digsbury. No one likes Digsbury. I'm sorry, but no one likes Digsbury. That Pokemon is uglier than Sin. I think I said that in a previous episode. It is an uglier than Sin Pokemon.
Just do your thing and you'll be fine.
Oh, come on, Pikachu. Woo! Nice job! And I got my synergy burst all ready to go. Got an Umbreon support, which I don't really need, but ooh, that might actually be a good idea.
Alright then, let's give it a shot.
Get him in close.
Yeah.
Oh man, Pikachu kicked my butt. Come on, come on. And can I lay it? Yes, I laid it. Nice. A lot closer match when I like it, but I'll take the win there. I'll take it. Sorry if you do hear a fan. My laptop is overheating to the point where it's not wanting to do shit, so. And I don't have a good gaming laptop to kind of. Ooh, I got my 10,000 for today. I might want to take that off on gaming. I got a Fitbit. I think it's been tracking the vibrations. We'll see. Okay, skill point. Defense. Think. You earned a new title. Righteous Battle Trainer. Nice. But it's a Lucario one. Alright, Suicune. Let's get that going here. We got one. I'll end it tonight after this episode. All right, then. I haven't decided if I want to upload all these all at once or not. We'll see. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. 31-0, 45-26. Man. Ooh, I kind of like the background.
Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support?
Let's go with HP just in case. I've had some issues this weekend.
This battle arena is huge. Better make use of all that space.
Perfect! Nice. I think I'm just gonna throw some defense in, just be like, hey, I'm using defense. Fight!
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Alright. Nice hit, connect, perfect match, love it. Cut and print, let's keep this going, folks. Excellent, nice. I don't think I've gotten the excellent before. Nice. And narrow win there. Good 4-star game, despite that. Defense sucking, technique sucking.
Good work. Your battles are fun.
Level up. Okay, what do we got next?
Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Throw on defense. Revile. Alright, not a problem. Oh man, my back's been killing me today. I need my next target, bring it on. I've been going to the gym quite a bit, and I've been having back issues. And I'm talking with some a military friend I have, and a couple other people I know who've done massage stuff in the past. And they're like, we're pretty sure, not 100%, obviously, because they're not medical professionals, as licensed professionals. But they're like, yeah, you probably have like two bulging discs, and it's pinching a nerve.
Which Pokemon do you want
so,
to
good luck.
Support?
I'm like, oh, that's great, because that possibly could mean surgery, so.
This battle arena is huge!
Better make use
of all that space. Beautiful. Beautiful. I choose you.
boom. I was like, boom, wait for it, boom again. Usually whatever I pick, and then the second one's always full anyways.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Alright, let's keep this up.
Yeah, you're not getting away from me. There we go. I missed my burst attack, but I'm not pissed I missed it because it just... I knew the minute I hit it, I missed it. Like, they went off to, like, the right or whatever, or left. Yeah. They went off to the left because I went to the right. Oh, well. That's my lucky mouse. Jack of all trades. Nice. We really need to do more training. You and your partner have some synergy.
Do you know about that? Yeah.
It actually, they actually attacked me right here quite recently.
I was it popped the synergy burst even after the battle ended. Then the next thing I know, I'm back.
Huh. Interesting.
For us, it was more like, well, after it returns to normal and took off, but still. I can't imagine a Pokemon would just come look. You think it all might be because of that stone?
So it adds a little story mode now, and how they battle them versus how we battle them was slightly different. Could hint at possible things here, but we'll keep on going here. Blaziken this time. This would be an interesting matchup. I don't know if I've battled a lot with Blaziken. Let's go with B-set for now. See where we get there. And they are standard, so standard versus standard. I'm 33-33, they're 57-36, so they're definitely a 63%er. Man, I am rolling today. Lucario. I've only had close ones with Garchomp, so we should be okay. But let's see what we got.
This battle arena is huge. Better make use of all that space. Incredible! You've already taken the lead. Still too early to use your synergy burst. With a lead like that, you've practically won already. Keep up the pressure and take them down. All right, let's go. Your synergy gauge is full.
Nice. Got them down. Only lost about 100.
Come on, Weavile. All right. Let's have some more fun for the next round.
And didn't do too bad now. He's very mid-range. Ooh. Woohoo. Okay. Let's pull that support in right away. Oh, I'm fine. Ooh, man.
They aren't going easy.
Let's lay it on up. There we go. Should be okay now. Big enough lead if we screw up, we still win it.
Alright! Keep it up, and this is great. We've done.
Whew. Nice one. The trick is to not let him get it off or to block it. If you can do one of those two things, you're fine. I choose to not let him get it off because I'm not good at blocking it. There is a very slim margin of timing on that. So. Oh man, this makes me what, 34-0 now? Yeah, synergy or strategy? Whatever. Lucky bonus. Small fry. I am not small fry. Alright, let's see where I get posted. 23. So not quite leapfrog in 20s, but I think of another couple of matches I should be okay. Oh man. Well, let's keep going here. Why not? I am feeling generous today. Let's go for another set of 5 in one episode. We're gonna make this a long double episode, and maybe I'll post this on Saturday. Who knows? Let's see. 37, 19, 25, 17, 15. Pikachu, Machamp, Lucario, Luchador, Pikachu, and a Weavile. And we'll just keep on going here. I feel generous today. Why not? Oops. I'm using a set today, then. Last our time has come. To get your ass whooped, biatch. Alrighty here. Don't we just get all revved up for that? Long distance attack. Yeah, why not? Has in store for you. Round one. Oh, this battle arena is huge. Huh. Better make use of all that space. Pull me attack. Come on.
Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Alright, let's call in some support. I choose you. Let's go and get him.
Come on. There we go. Pikachu is... I'm not good with that quick Pikachu.
Come on, let's win this. All right, keep that up for the next battle.
And I am more close combat, and they can kind of strike me.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Oh my god. And hit! Nice. That is beautiful. I like Lucario. He's been working great for me. And that's just who works for me. 4.5 stars. Nice. Some people work better with other Pokemon. I've seen Gengar work tons, like, in online play so far I've done. A champ here and there. I haven't seen a lot of Blaziken. I don't know if it's just not good or what. Sure. Let's throw it on there. That is interesting. What the hell? It looks. Oh, okay. Speaking with the little tail thingy or hair. Machamp. Alright. I gotta pay attention on this battle because. Alright, deep breaths, shoulders relaxed. Okay, ready to go. They're wearing a party hat. Hey, happy birthday. Let me kick your ass for you. Yeah. Bring it on. Boop, boop, boom. Yay, small map. I like small maps.
Don't you just get all I wonder what your opponent has in store for you. Round one. This battle arena is huge! You better make use of all that space! Alright! You've got it in! Keep it up! Your synergy gauge is still only half full! Keep it up and you're golden! Your support gauge is low!
Beautiful. Whew. All right, my champ's not too bad. Got hit once. I got cut off. He's not a long range attacker by any stretch.
Let's give it a shot.
And an up hit. There you go. I find myself using it kind of less and less. Not on purpose, but the as far as the burst. Just because I'm kind of getting better at controlling the match without having to use it right away. If I can avoid using it, the better. I use it like to use it as a last resort. I do look reacts. Thank you very much. I kicked your butt on your birthday. That was nice. Alright. We got another Lucario going. This episode is hitting 20-ish minutes so far. Oh, why not? I might also post some Division coming up soon. Depends if I really... I'm still kind of getting the hang of the game. It's something new. It's something I haven't really done. It's also a Tom Clancy game, which is not my favorite per se, but I definitely am giving it a chance because it, from what I understood, it's not a typical Tom Clancy game. It's not your typical, what I would call, it's interesting. We'll see how it goes. And we'll see. I'm just not familiar with the I'm gonna have to reopen the storyline just because, again, not familiar with it. I know humanity got attacked by basically some sort of virus, and near fucking basically shit.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
So. Ooh. And can we get it off? Oh, they blocked. Oh no, they didn't. Sweet. Take that care of. Get rid of that rest of that synergy there. And take care of that. That was easy. Another win. Another drink. Feels great. Four and a half again.
Nicely done.
That was for being not a technically balanced game there. I surprisingly got 4.5 there. Alright, more points.
Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Let's do that. I want to keep my attack. All right, Luchador Pikachu should be pretty.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice.
Okay, let's go with this one. I want to make sure I can slow Pikachu down a bit here. I tell it like I like it by kicking your butt. Oh, this one's speed. Okay, I think the other Pikachu is speed also. I'm not sure. We'll see. I think it's funny how it's got that cute, like, little heart on its head. But yeah, we'll just keep going. I'm eventually either going to... I need to end one of my series, and hopefully I can finish.
The most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Finish Pokken first. And I can do Shovel Knight next, or finish Undertale and do Shovel Knight. That's what I want to do next, is Shovel Knight. Just because that's a game I've been wanting to do. Fucker is fast. There we go. But I need to finish either Pokken, Undertale. I'm not gonna finish Fall, but Fall takes forever. And that's something I kinda wanna get lengthy on. And so,
the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Also, I do have the amiibo, which is kind of nice. So, come on, let's hit it. I'm okay with that. Because I have Shovel Knight over there. But I want to get into Shovel Knight. I think it's hilarious. I think it's a great game. I've been doing some other stuff in between. I'm going to do another episode somewhere. I don't know where on the list is going to be. Poop in the Soup. Might do Slime Rancher 2. I'm not going to make a series out of it. Might do a couple episodes to call it good. Just because there's a lot to do in the game. There's not a lot of interesting thing. There's not a lot of story to it. You just go and farm slime, so. Let's see here. Weavile.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice.
Oh, man. Alright. Let's finish this off here. What am I? 38-0. Oh, God. I'm working on it. I almost biffed it a couple times, but I'm good so far. Haven't lost yet. Keep it going. Aw, yeah, motherfucking breadcrumbs. I don't know why I just said that. But motherfucking breadcrumbs. I want some motherfucking breadcrumbs.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best.
Ah. Nope, I am not gonna let you get out. Now they're gonna have basically an empty burst gauge and I'll be ready to go.
Come on! Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Yeah, I should be able to steal it if I can.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Nope, I didn't get anything. That's fine.
Alright, let's keep this up.
Got it. Don't worry about the support gauge. I think we'll do just fine. Excellent. Beautiful. Ah, that was another match. Oh god, I am so tired. It is getting late. I'll just edit these episodes quick, hopefully.
Congrats.
Nicely done.
Good work.
Another game. Nadada. Money. I haven't bought anything in the store yet. I've just been saving up the money. Haven't had a need to.
Assign your skill points.
Sport gauge has been filling up just fine, so I haven't had any issues with that. I'm not gonna wear an orangey damn sweater. Okay, let's see where I list. 15th. So I should be able to jump at least 8. The next one, so hopefully next episode, that's what we're striving for, we'll jump it. Alright, thank you everyone. This was a long special extra episode here for you guys. If you enjoyed watching it, Slap a like, give me a sub. Yeah. Yeah, even if you don't sub, just give me a like. I'll be happy with that. I'm just doing this for fun. That's a YouTube thingy. I like enjoyed talking to you guys, so if you ever have any questions, feel free to chat up with me. I'm pretty consistent talking to people in the comments right now, just because, well, I don't have a lot of subs. But keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play.